Hello student, welcome back in this video. Today we are going to explain exercise of lesson 2, geography. Fill in the blanks with correct answers. The science of map making is called cartography. Contour lines are imaginary lines that join places of same altitude. The blue color is used for showing water bodies on a map. Fill in the blanks. The maps depicting a particular theme are known as thematic map. The topographical map is an example of large scale maps. The small scale map shows a large area in small size. Map projection is a method of representing curved surface of the earth on a flat sheet. The natural and man-made objects in a map are shown by conventional symbols. Equatorial region is the most fertile part of the earth.